This is your first real test for us, Mr. Fisher. Jamie has spoken very highly of your talents. Don't make a liar out of him. Enrica is in charge of this operation. She'll be handling it remotely, and I expect you will obey any orders she gives you. Right now, she's a great deal more valuable to our organization than you are. Don't forget that. But with your experience, I don't expect you will. Good luck.
Tell me exactly what I'm doing here.
I told you already. You're hijacking a super tanker.
Where's my equipment coming from?
You're asking too many questions. Looks like you've got some uninvited guests.
When do scientists use machine guns on scuba gear?
Christ,
look at this. This is knockout gas.
Yeah, good point. Let's take a look around.
I could break through it, drag a guy under.
Central to Alpha, report in. Area secure. Confirm. Roger that.
What are you doing out here?
Looking for intruders. Guess that's you.
What about your friends?
Smoke. The ship's stuck in the ice. They're setting explosives, trying to break it free.
Anything else I should know?
You've got bad breath? Ah, God, my arm!
control. Better get going. Looks like the locals are getting all worked up.
Got light? Thanks. God, this is boring. Kind of boring too, actually. Oh, I mean it. You never say anything. You should stand up for yourself more or something. Take that explosion, for example. Oh, damn. My smoke went out.
Can I grab that light again?
Hey! No, come back! What about my light?
I want to get on your ship.
Okay.
Tell me how.
Not a... All right. Okay. Come down.
Make me ask again.
No. That's okay. Take one of the cranes we use for lowering the Zodiacs.
I'm almost on the deck.
That's it. I'm running the show now. It's time to see what Jamie's friend can do.
Says who?
Says Emil, so sip it. Now clear out enough mercenaries that our buddy Masood can take over the ship. I'll let you know when you've bagged your limit.
This doesn't make any sense.
Fisher, I'm detecting multiple heat signatures, so shut the hell up and start the body count already. Have fun. I'll be watching.
Check your radar for their location, Sam.
Sounds like a party.
I give up.
Yet I see your hand inching towards your pistol.
Stop! What you want to know?
Tell me about the man in charge.
Go fuck! Ex-Soviet Admiral. Very good leader. A little unstable.
Where?
Probably the bridge.
Control tower.
Good idea. The communication antennas are right at the top. Think you can get up there and destroy them?
Thank you.
way. You have fentanyl gas in your gear. Now if you release it at the chimney entrance, it'll spread to the rest of the tower. Look for some funnels. They should give you access to the ventilation system. From there you can spread the fentanyl gas.
Andre!
Here!
Have you got all the ice of the antenna here?
Almost done, Lieutenant!
Keep me updated!
Manage to locate you.
What do I do?
You need to keep building up their trust. Not blow your cover now.
Lambert, they're asking me to clean up the place.
I know. I know.
Have a look around for the air ventilation system. You can pump in the gas from there.
Knock out gas inside the building and concentrate the lethal level. Rika, this can get very nasty.
That's the goddamned idea, Einstein.
I found the ventilator.
Thank you. Посмотрим, насколько у тебя хватит мозгов. Я уверен, здесь ничего нет.
Thank you.
Shanghai, and we need you there right now. Please, hurry up. There's no time.
This doesn't make any sense.
It does. More than you know.
And what?